As an ex-Sephora collection product development employee, let's go through some of the launches that I helped create when I was at Sephora. The Sephora collection destination eyeshadow palettes. I actually enjoyed these a lot. I like that they have an array of matte and shimmer shades. I personally think we did such a good job on these like brow bone highlight matte shades. I don't know why, but I feel like it's always so hard for me just to find a matte skin tone but very pigmented. I feel like these palettes just deliver and it's like a huge pan. I would personally pay $7.50 just for this humongous pan of brow bone highlight, but the fact that you're getting a bunch of other shades and you're actually getting a really good mirror in this, I would definitely purchase this myself.